this is Jean and Bromley. We continue with our musicality class. So we had some footwork variations. The one thing that we did was doing a little jump at the end of our 7/8, or really just anywhere in our dancing. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, right? So you can do it really anywhere in your dancing. Ba, 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 da, right? And so it's not necessarily that you have to lead as a leader or feel like you're being led. It's kind of a stylistic choice. So almost everything that we did today was a stylistic choice, either on the leader's part or on the follow's part.
Yeah, so we played some songs and allowed you to really practice taking a strand of something going on in the music. So whether that was jumping to the lyrics when they were shouting or kind of raising their voice, or
horn or drum.
Following the horn or the drums or the piano, just picking apart an instrument to grab some inspiration from and to do some kind of movement to. And then from our basic perspective, we're dancing and we're just throwing it in when we hear those elements in the music without really worrying too much about rock step, triple step, and that kind of footwork. So we also did another one where we did more of like a lean away or a stretch. So we could have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7. We talked about our outside arm, taking different poses, right? Just making it fun. I could kind of point to Jean's foot. 1, 2, 3. So we worked on that to make the dance fun. Remember that we are our own individual dancers as well as partner dancers.
Yeah.
And then we worked on some footwork variations. So we had 1, 2, 3, and 4, and our follows did this little slide.
Next one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. So I'm going to do a different angle on that real quick. So we have 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, and one more angle real quick. Ba, beep, ba, dee, da, ba, dee, ha, and shoo. Ba, da, da, dee, boom, and shoo. So what was important there is Jean does that little leg slide, and as we step 5, she gets her weight right back under her foot.
Yeah. And then the other thing that was really important is still getting that turn, that rotation that we worked on for the last 3 weeks in our swing out. So because we do have a little delay in our lower half, we can't delay our upper half. So we do have to get a little bit of a twist.
So we still get to 1, 2, and 3, and 4. So I get Jean's back.
It's just my foot that's laid back, and then I finish it off 7, 8.
Yep. So from there, we did a little footwork variation where the leaders and follows could bring your foot, swing it all the way around, step 8, and rock step. So if we were just doing our footwork, we'd have 5, 6, 7, 8, a step, step, triple, and step, hop, boom, bop, a rock, step, triple, step,
five,
step,
six, shoo, seven, eight,
a, one, two. So together. And a 1, 2, 3, and 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, and 2, 3.
So we also added a kickball change. So instead of getting here, having to unwind in a rock step, we added a kickball change, kickball change. So if we did that with our footwork, we got 1, 2, triple, 5, 6, 7, and a kickball change, triple. 5, 6, 7, and a kickball change. So that together looks like this.
And a 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Kickball
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You can do it without the leg sweep and just do the kickball change.
5, 7.
Kickball
1, 2, 3. We talked about stretching, and if I go kickball change, I can let go without pulling. So I'd have 1 and 2, move. 5, 7, my fingers stretch, and then we relax and swing into our 3 and 4. Finally, we did a kickball change drill. So we went on our right foot first, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. And you can repeat that to really refine this movement. You guys did a great job. Hope to see you on the dance floor. All right, so leads, we did some footwork on our swing out, so this was our homework. So I'm kicking 7, 8, 1, 2 on the first one. Second one, 7, 8, 1, and 2. And the third one is 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. So if I were doing my swing outs, I'd have that first one is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, shoot. So in the dance, so we have first from that lock, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So let's see it next week. You got it.